It was the premiere of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's Tara Sarabjit here on Wednesday night that was attended by who's who of Bollywood including megastar Amitabh Bachchan, Divya Khosla Kumar, Urvashi Rautela, Ritesh Deshmukh, Suraj Pancholi among others in Mumbai. A number of celebrities praised the performances of the star cast of Sarabjit after watching the film. Take a look. Amitabh Bachchan: Sarabjit, an intense dramatic film, pertinent and performed with great aplomb. Congratulations. Manish Paul: Sarabjit was a film, Umang Kumar a master of his craft. The cast has done a splendid job. Special mention Aishwarya Rai ma'am and Randeep Hooda. Suraj Pancholi: Sarabjit, a story that everyone should know. Blown away by the performances. Ritesh Deshmukh: Sarabjit packed with some unbelievable performances. Aishwarya delivers her best. Randeep Hooda, respect, you are something else, brother. Divya Khosla Kumar: Sarabjit, a masterpiece. Spellbound by Umang Kumar's direction and Aishwarya Randeep Richa's soulful performances. Directed by Umang Kumar, the film also stars Randeep Hooda, Richa Chadda, and Darshan Kumar. INS Report.